there's a coffee place down the end, so we could have a coffee. Oh, but they're good, aren't they? There's
they've got duck food and dog biscuits. Hey, look, I've got to take a picture for my husband that you've got duck food and.
Still really tripped.
I did try.
Oh, no, it's locked.
Was it locked? Are you sure?
Oh, no. The oldest site of Christianity in Sussex, where Christians have worshipped for over 1300 years. The tower is the oldest part of the church. the glory of God and in memory of the daughter of King Canute, who died early in the 11th century, aged about 8 years, who remains like closed in a stone coffin beneath this spot, placed by the children of the parish, 1906. I don't like it.
We've got to go, Louise. Have you really not got anything better to look at? Really impresses me. It's whoever does all the flowers.
Yeah.
It's the fact that they've got the cyclamen with the fur and the candles. How beautifully.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Mm.
Isn't it nice that they've still got the pews? So many churches have taken out the pews. And this one's still got them, look.
Not going to lie, what a great church now. Oh, can't read that. No, can't see that one either.
Yeah. Flowers look lovely, don't they?
Isn't it special?
Yeah. Really nice. Yeah.
Thank you.
See, at low tide, you can walk right the way around.
Well, they updated the last low tide on the 15th of November.
Yeah. I don't see any ducks.
We might be keeping that for a rainy day. Oh!
That is really high today. And I've never seen it before.
Luke and I went through this phase of going into all the royal palaces.
Yeah.
She was saying that if you want to look at, if you want to find out about an awful lot of things, historical things, always look up at the ceilings. Look at things above.
Yeah.
And it's something we've started on. We've started doing.
Yeah. looks like it, yeah. Isn't that nice?
No intimidation, okay? Look, we've got some real ducks now. Yeah, right, here are the ducks. Right, this.
Put your wing up if you haven't had any.
Not made any better. I'm doing the best I can.
You got a lot of swans over this side now. No, I'd rather have the weed.
They don't do takeaway.
Is that it?
No.
All left. I'll keep that for another day then.
It was the wrong end of town, darling.
Yes. They're only in half of the houses. I'm going to advertise that, though.